Good morning. Today, where are we going, Sophia?
Camp Andes.
And what do we hope to see today?
Dolphins.
That's what we hope to see.
What?
We are so excited. We're going on the 5-hour snorkel barbecue cruise, but we're not going to snorkel. We're just going to stay in the boat and hopefully we find some spinner dolphins that can go bull riding with us. Bye. So we're walking down. Oh, and there's some chicken crossing the road.
We're heading to our boat.
We are heading down to our boat right now. Okay, we are walking on.
I'm wearing my swimsuit.
You're wearing your swimsuit?
Yeah.
Here is a boat. It's a catamaran.
Not a raft.
Not a raft. So that's the boat that we are taking back there that people are boarding. Sophia's very excited.
It's like a plane.
Just like, it's kind of like boarding a plane, but we're boarding a boat.
What?
We're boarding a boat.
Not a plane?
No. It's a boat.
Questions, hiking trails, happy hour, stuff like that. Go see them, okay? So the man on board, you guys, very, very special to all of us. You guys, Chef Mark, everybody. Stop for every single pod of dolphin that we see.
What did he say?
He said that we'll see some dolphins.
Do that without never making it to the Holly. We gotta be kind of picky and choosy on what pods we wanna stop for. I like to stop for the, you know, 300, 400, 500 in a pod. We have birthing season right now. You got babies, I mean, literally got to be
What is it?
It's babies, baby season.
What?
Birthing season.
What?
Baby dolphins.
Oh, I want to see those.
My mission, you guys, to have you guys safely back on the dock at about 1:30 this afternoon. Safety is number one. And then number two, I'm going to make this, guys, the highlight of your wine vacation. Okay? Let's get out of here and have some fun. Thanks, guys.
Hi, Dad.
What do you want to tell him?
This baby season. Right? Tell Dad it's baby season.
Yeah, and how many dolphins did he say that we could see pods of?
What?
Like hundreds of dolphins.
What?
Hundreds.
Hey, guys. We're at the Holly Coast. I hope we see some dolphins.
Very, very small pod. It was 6 on the bow.
What are they?
They're right there.
Where?
Right there.
Where are they?
Look out there. Right there. Do you see them going in and out?
Yeah, so look behind our vessel. See that?
Right here, they're right there.
They went down underneath, which they're telling me that they don't want to be bothered. I've been doing this a long time. I can kind of read them. I'm not a marine biologist, but.
Come on. Look underwater. Good job.
I'll see you soon.
Let's look over here, Sophia. Come here.